is an agency drug box. I wonder what is in it.
Thank you.
agency. Sent me another device. Ratchet could use this.
There were more of them! Many, many more! Ninjas were popping up everywhere! that, the monster unleashed his mega death beam attack.
evasive maneuvers.
Yeah.
spotted you.
The Kingpin's getting away. You better catch up before you lose him.
I cannot let him get away. Ratchet could use this.
honor, but I stared him down and saw fear in his glinting robot eyes. See?
No,
he was bigger than that. I know that looked bad, but I was really just allowing myself to get hit to lull him into a false sense of security. Did I mention that he had laser eyes? Moment, my blaster jammed and I pulled out the trusty vacuum suck 3000s that I normally keep in case of things.
I've patched into their radio earpieces. You should be able to hear what the guards are saying.
Security alert. Be on the lookout for Secret Agent Clank. Green eyes, tuxedo, looks like a secret agent.
You're not cleared for secure access.
Hey, you! You're not cleared for secure access.
Hey, you!
Hey, you! sabotage central security. Alright, let's start this game. The number of primes in our name serializations is odd, so we pass to the left. Ouch!
The cards are not in your favor tonight.
Yeah. Scar? Why does it have to be electric shocks?
What are the naked fungi of Tiburon 3, and what element does it use to oxidize its spiroforms?
Broccoli? Magnesium?
Incorrect.
Uh-oh.
Incorrect. What is the terminal velocity of a Tiburon that's been shaved and dipped in a chilled mixture of white wine and ranch dip?
45 meters per second, assuming store-bought ranch.
Correct. Solve these differential equations.
Done. The answer is 3.41 kilograms per parsec.
Correct. What company holidays does Thugs for Less Limited Liability Corporation Incorporated recognize?
The solstice?
Incorrect. What is the number of stars in the Kuiper Belt multiplied by the number of post-plasma states of matter?
Zero. The Kuiper Belt is composed entirely of asteroids.
Correct.
Something's wrong. Agent Clank should be winning, but something is still setting off those traps. Get underneath the table without anyone seeing you. Find out what's happening down there.
Another trivia round.
Starting.
How many zonks can a bonk zonk bonk if a bonk zonk could bonk zonks?
Could you say that again?
Correct. How many Gadgetron vendors can fit inside a phone booth, assuming the vendors are compressed into cubes and the phone booth stands on the surface of the sun?
Five!
Incorrect.
Oh, no.
Incorrect. Solve these heat flow diagrams. Court case clearly defined the scope of robot armament freedoms.
Killbot Flame Master 9000 versus the Marshmallow Planet Board of Education.
Correct. What color of drapes do you think matches furniture of this color?
I will go with whatever you decide.
Correct.
Secret labs are a little more sanitary than this. Someone must have altered their chemical compositions.
Since when do they explode?
Let me tell you how it all went down. I was hired to save this little town. They were needing someone of great might. So for Afi, I put up a big fight. Here.
Here's the first verse, how I saved everyone from being food for the clam dudes. They were trying to sink the city. I jumped in to save the day. I swam right under it and plugged the leak with just my left butt cheek. I turned the tables on the giant clams, cracking their heads with fists of lead. They were no match for my rugged brawn and my wit as sharp as steel. And now the townsfolk know oysters taste nice with just a little spice. Long, long ago, some sea lemurs had been flushed down the loo, along with poo. They made sewers of the town their home, plotting revenge on the city. They felt the time was ripe to stage their coup, but I knew what to do. Using my wit, I thought of a great plan. Get them all jobs, like average slobs. They were not too keen on my idea, so they pulled tridents on me. I aimed my giant gun and mowed them down. That's how I saved the town. Next thing you know, some aliens attack. Little green guys filling the skies. Citizens got scared and ran away, but I told them not to fear. I'll use my laser eyes to shoot them down and save your little town. It wasn't long until they all were dead. Alien meat littered the street. Actually, it was quite a mess. Inerts everywhere you look. I guess in retrospect, I probably should refund half my fee. Perhaps you've heard of the chaos theory. Butterfly things flapping their wings cause a typhoon halfway around the world. That just makes no sense to me. I squashed that butterfly and nothing changed. Do you think that is strange? Unless you count giant mama butterfly showed up annoyed, bent to destroy. It was really not that hard to kill. I just ripped apart its wings. So next time it should think before it acts. That's not theory, it's fact. Oh, depths there came an ocean god, horrific beast, wanting a feast. It wanted a virgin sacrifice, but I just could not oblige. I am not one to boast, but let's just say, I kissed a girl one day. So I decided to turn on the charm, flirt with the god, flexing my quad. As it came in close for a kiss, it closed all eight of its eyes. I thrust my giant sword into its head, and now the god is dead!
Oh! galaxy's bones made right here. Kingpin infiltrated the fort's security.
Who's there? What? What is going on? Where are my bolts? Sorry, I cannot allow you to proceed any further. not allow you to do this.
Thank you.
Is that the faint pleas of trapped space nuns? Coming, ladies!
tie. Evasive maneuvers. Bumpy ride.
Oh!
Thank you.
The Kingpin. The suit is a work of art, isn't it? Try not to scratch the paint while I'm taking you apart. Those wounds are pathetic. I think, after I take your place, the first thing I'll do is dismantle that silly little agency of yours. Creator, I thought it might be fun to warn the fairies around me from time to time. Turns out this fairy therapy. Nice shot. Didn't hurt a bit, of course. But poor. Does this design look a bit familiar, Clank? I thought so. You'll find I've made quite a few improvements in your hopelessly outmatched. But don't let it get you down. You know what they say about old dogs and new tricks. Seconds to stop the satellite from destroying the galaxy. Clunk has packed the teleporter with a passcode.
Try EVIN.
Nothing.
Try Clank's a big fat duty.
Oh man, holy shit.
Hey,
it worked.
Oh, lucky guess.
Hello
there.
Thank you very much.
This satellite is about to blow up the galaxy.